recommend fighting either a boss monster or world boss, or just a strong monster in general, and they go to their spawn point and fully heal themselves after I spent like 20 minutes fighting them and shit. Because, like, dude, I know the monsters in this game know that's how they, that's something that they can personally exploit in order to fully heal themselves. It's stupid, and I hate it. It's like, dude, come on. Like, I don't know if that's an oversight. It probably is, but it's like, dude, like, that's not even a glaring oversight. It's just, like, something stupid. Because the monsters know to do it and shit. They're like, oh, I'm getting close to dying, so I'm gonna run away and then go to my spawn point and fully heal. It happens way more often than it sounds like it and shit. That's my only gripe with the game and shit, honestly. Like, that's crazy how that's it. That's honestly it. Alright. Raider, Underground Cave. Black Nucleus. Alright, so there should be something north of me. Okay, did I already do this one? I must have if these things are activating. Cave, it doesn't say so, but I don't think I saw any caves in there or any black nucleus above ground over there. Thank you. where's this little animal over here? I can't find this freaking gopher hole is. In the underground cave. Alright, I have no idea what else could possibly be above ground. I think this one is above ground. So we can try to find these. Let's try to do that. Alright, let's try to go south. Ha! Looks like there's one even higher above me. God, I don't know why I'm tired again, dude. It's I only streamed for 2 hours. It's almost 11 now. I need to push forward, dude. It sucks. I don't know why I'm so tired. Cause I know after I finish streaming, I'm gonna like pass out and then like wake up at like 2 or 3 in the morning and then like not fall asleep again, like I did just last night. Maybe we need to fix my sleep schedule, that's for sure. We're at 66%. We gotta push forward. I can't lose energy yet. Alright, so we just did that. I think mostly everything else is in the cave. This is south of us. We can hopefully get that. Something blipped across that screen for a little bit. I thought it was beta, but I couldn't tell. Alright, this is inside the cave. This is in the cave. 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 Supply pod over there. Alright, is there anywhere I can walk close to that, or do I got to walk? Probably got to walk because the supply pod in this area is underground, and I haven't been down there yet to activate it. So we'll just keep on going. That's my way. Actually, I can probably climb this wall. Yeah, let's climb this wall and just go across the mountain. Go across the mountain where she came, right? definitely want to get up to the highest points up here so that when I jump, I hopefully can make it to where I gotta go, because we're gonna be going in the middle of a lot of sand. I'm surprised I haven't run into anyone with, on my target list aside from that snake. Not snake, the sandworm. Alright, this is the direction I need to go in. That's where all the underground stuff is, so I gotta go this way. Yeah, man, it's almost 11 now. We're at 66%, which isn't bad. If I started earlier, we would definitely be able to do it all. I'm really tired, dude. I don't know what is wrong with me. This is all underground. So that's above ground. That is in the air, so I kind of have to climb back up there again. Alright, now I have to climb this mountain again because there's apparently something else up there that I need. So let's make our way up there. And like I said, it's almost 11 now. I very much want to go to sleep. I don't know what in the world my problem is. Tomorrow live on time and shit for sure, because I'm not gonna have anything else to do tomorrow, so there's no problem considering that. I just there it is right there. I thought I had to go up higher than that. Okay, there was that one. And so I think this one is still even higher in the air. That's the one I thought I was getting. In the center. I don't know if I already got it. I don't see anything though. Did I already get this one? I could have, because it's right in the middle of my map. Or at least it seems like it. This is beneath me, though. I don't think it is. I think I already got it. I don't remember if I got it, though. Like, I might have when I first came up here, but I forgot. I think I already got it. I can't see it. It's nowhere on my map. I must have already got it. I probably did. I just didn't realize it. I don't want to accidentally mark it, but I think I already got it, so. Oh god, dude. Alright. Is everything else under the ground? Because if everything else is under the ground, I can't immediately get it right now. Because we'll do the underground area tomorrow for sure, because we'll have the time to. Black nucleus that way. Okay, so we can go down this cliff. I don't think it's near. I don't think it's underground, so I don't think it's near this, this warp pad. guess I already got it, but I can't even see the three holes. This looks like it's either in the cave. Because the only dot that is in this area is pointing below me. So I think this is in the cave. There's no other explanation behind that, in my opinion. Okay, all those are in underground caves. These should all be above ground. We can try to grab these. We can get this guy his lard gourd. And after that, everything else should be underground. And we'll figure out how to get underground. Tomorrow, bright and early. Okay, so, alright, what was the last thing I said I needed to grab? I don't even think it was in this area. I'm pretty sure it's underground. It doesn't say it's underground, but I'm almost 100% certain it's underground, or at least near the underground. I don't know how to get in there, but I'm near this area, so I think whatever, that area is that is under beneath us for that picture, just trying to demonstrate. I'm pretty sure this is underground. I can't see it anywhere else. So I think that's underground. I don't think I marked it either. I've been walking around the area and I can't find three holes in the ground. So I think it's underground. That just makes sense to me. Maybe they just forgot that. Like, I mean, don't I have this map over here? Shit, what are you doing? Ignore this isn't real. All right, so I think these comments. I like this map because it shows me comments of people. And I like this map because it's showing me pictures and it's a little more accurate. But I'm pretty sure this is underground. This one is underground. And that's what they're saying. So, Alright, so yeah, this has to be underground. Like, they're not saying it's underground. Yeah, okay, underground. So yeah, that one's underground. So I'm not tripping. I'm just trying to find out if I'm good and shit. So all these are underground. Only thing we gotta do left is... I guess you can check this area real fast to make sure those are good. These are all underground, which is fine because we'll do the underground tomorrow. We could do that one. That's fucking all the way over there, of course. These are all underground. So I gotta get this one over here, and these ones over here, and that one. All right. I think I just wanna warp. I don't know. Warping will take me far away as well. Basically gotta go straight south. Okay, there should be something in the middle of this desert or this quicksand, but I might have already got it as well and picked it up without realizing it. But let's fly and just make sure. I gotta wait 26 seconds because all my everything I want to do in this game has cooldown, so I gotta wait. I've already gotten this, I'm not sure. I also see it on the map, so I kind of walked around down there. I don't think anything's showing up on my map either. So I think I already got it. I think I got it when I first came by this area and I probably just didn't mark it. Yeah, there's stuff below me. So I definitely got this one then. Alright, and all these are below me. Underground cave. Alright. So I think those are good. All these should be underground. We could chuck that. I think what we're gonna do next is warp here, do these, hit, go straight down, get these, and then we should be straight to go over to the oasis. So let's try to do that, find these last few things, and then we're gonna call for tonight. It's 11. I know I started late. I don't know why I'm tired now. All right, so here's the route. We're gonna go northeast, collect all these things, hang straight south, collect the things we can, and then go to the oasis and we should be done. South. Guess we already got this one. Alright. I like the sound of that. Okay, this guy might be beneath us. I'm right here, so those things aren't near me. This is probably also underground. It looks like it. Yeah. All right, so all these are definitely underground without a doubt. And so are these, and so are those. All right, we just gotta go get those. We can work here, and then go to the oasis. Almost done. Like I said, tomorrow I'll try to have more energy. I'll try to be more well rested for tomorrow. And hopefully I'll we'll definitely do the underground section tomorrow as well. And you might even take on my epic swap depending on how long that takes me to do the underground. I doubt it'll be that long, but you never know. Hopefully I can just get it done in a nice, timely manner. Sorry, press the wrong button. I still can't catch these animals, dude. I've been trying to catch as many animals as possible in order to max out my desert capture rate, dude. I'm gonna catch those things before I leave this desert, dude. I don't care how long it takes. Alright, this should be the last thing we do, and we can go to the oasis. Oh, you can't be fucking serious right now. I really don't feel like fighting sandworms right now. Of course, there's two of them. go to this oasis. The last thing you gotta do today. Alright, little dude. You want a lard gourd? Here. Have a lard gourd! Alright. Here, we can clean that. Sweet. Okay, dude. With that being said, we got everything, I think, in the surface level. Everything else is underground, so hopefully tomorrow we can find everything underground. We gotta find a way to get underground. I think the only way to get underground is, like, around here. I think that's the best way to get underground, because I didn't notice anything else over here. So, tomorrow we'll go underground, we'll find everything else in here, and then hopefully complete quicksand belt. And, yeah, we ended at 70%, 70.1. We found 39 supply pods, 90 world explorations, 3 target lists, 1 more space growth, and, you know, underground, and 2 more senior points. I think they're both underground. So, we're almost there. We beat, Steno today, which is great. So hopefully you can find the rest of them. We've been running around this area a lot, but we haven't really been finding any monsters, any of these big bad guys. So hopefully we find them tomorrow in the underground, or just eventually. For now, let us warp to Magma, see if he's alive. Then we'll see if Rudolph is alive. And then after that, we'll go to Banga's, do some cooking. And then we'll call it for tomorrow. I'm gonna try to get some sleep in order to, make sure I have the energy to do everything you gotta do for tomorrow. I don't know why I'm tired today, but... I didn't do a Mia's Kitchen all day today. Magma Channel 1. So yeah, we'll fight these world bosses, and then we will be done after that. Try to be on by 5 p.m. tomorrow, so we can do the underground area, maybe work on the Miasmic Swamp, and then we'll be good to go. Didn't realize I hit level 99, most at level 100, which means like most max level. I'm honestly surprised they haven't increased the max level yet. We can honestly probably do it. Ready? was tougher to deal with because you had so many less people. Alright, thanks guys. Alright, now we'll check if Rudolph's alive. And then we'll call it there. Rudolph isn't here. He's probably just taken care of since there are a bunch of people around. I don't think I care to watch or to wait, so I'm probably just gonna leave. At least we got Magma. Alright. So we turn to base. Get ready to do our progress cooldown. And the stream is 11:35, so it's getting kind of late. Normally we can stream a lot later, but I've been trying to fix my sleep schedule a little bit. Hopefully I can do that. I want to say another successful venture into beta. Stuff. We're an Astra. Let's go to Crown real quick. Get some Largords. And then we'll call it there. I know they respawn, so let's do that. Do a little bit of cooking. Then we'll go through all our menus, make sure we're good to go, and then we'll stop. Make me some dinner. Yeah. Let's go to Bengus, do some cooking, and then we're done. Some sort of income for honey. It's not common enough though for me to want to be like, alright, let's farm some honey in Beta. It's easy to do in Astra. It's not even a different type of honey, it's the same thing. Now that we're done cooking, let's check all our menus to make sure we're good to go. We got a good amount of stuff to done today in a short amount of time, which is good. Kitchen. Just not finding anything right now. We have 216 gold nuclei, 708 black nuclei, 25 matrices, and 53 red nuclei. So that's where we are today in terms of that. In terms of map exploration, we Endurance. Planet Vita. 96% of Sandstorm Grounds is complete. You just gotta find four more bad guys to defeat. 96.5% complete. You just gotta find a few more bad guys to defeat and take one of the treasures at Rocky Field Gabi. And then at Quicksand Belt, we are at 70.1% complete with probably about 11 supply pots to find. World Expeditions to find. 7 more target lists to find. 2 save points and one more space with to activate as well. We already know where it is. We defeated Stunno today, which is awesome. Hopefully we can find the rest of these guys tomorrow or something like that. That would be great. And we haven't even touched my other swap yet, so yeah, man, we're getting through it. Tomorrow I'm gonna try to wake up earlier, or not earlier, I'm gonna try to stream earlier. I streamed later today because I got my hair cut today, and I had a shower, and by the time I was in the showering, my phone was about to die, so I threw my phone on the charger. So I started late, and then I got tired quickly. So I'm gonna try to go to bed and fix my sleep schedule. I'm trying to do it, and I just haven't been really staying up super late lately. So hopefully we can make it happen. All right. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe on the videos if you guys are enjoying the Tower Fantasy content. I really appreciate when you do. And, I will see you guys, tomorrow. Alright, hope you guys have yourselves a great rest of your night. Take it easy, drink plenty of water, tell someone you love them, I'll see you guys next time. Alright, later.